It has been 100 years since they took everything from us. We have lost our home, our friends, and our families, but not our faith. Today, we are going to take everything back and give them hell.